Hi, my name's Luke, and I'm here to practice the rudiments with you. So, go get your sticks, go get your practice pad, and we can get started. Today, we are going to be doing the flam rudiment using quarter notes at 80 BPM for 5 minutes. Now, I'm not actually going to teach you this rudiment. You can learn this rudiment with your teacher or your instructor. Then you can come back and practice along with me. For those of you who are at work and you do not have your sticks or your pad with you, definitely feel free to tap along on your legs. For those of you who are really into double bass, definitely feel free to tap along with your feet. Now also, I'm going to be doing alternating hand flams, but if you cannot do that, start with your strong hand or your weak hand, and then halfway through I will tell you when to switch, and you can do that. Alright, so without further ado, let's get started. Those of you who are not alternating, you can switch any time. Alright, good job. So, if you like this video, please hit the like button. And if you want more of these videos, please hit the subscribe button. And I will see you in the next video.